Moore wants us to help her tell the Skyview students about the rules in the library.
Sure, if they follow these rules, they'll be a star, an all-star, a champion even.
In fact, that is what the rules spell out. S-T-A-R, star. S stands for sit quietly in the pit and at the tables so you can listen for instructions and follow directions.
Yep, and the T means take good care of your books and turn them in on time every week.
A stands for always use walking feet and inside voices in the library. And I know Mrs. Moore really means this. They even have new signs to help remind us.
And the R reminds us to put books back where we found them if we decide we don't want to check them out.
Follow the rules and you'll have a fantastic year in the library.